But I was trapped in the city and I asked, is that really such a bad thing? They robbing niggas on the daily, can you blame a nigga that?